So it's, but, no, I mean, and you sang it perfectly. You know, I just, there is some rock and roll in there. There's something in there that could have spiced it up even more. And that's all I'm saying.
Okay.
That's all I'm saying. But I love Dami.
Cranky pants. Okay. Dami, we have done the performances where we put the ridiculous into it and we had you dressed as a bumblebee and we did all of that. We've done it, you know? We pared this down. This is a completely different song. Yeah. I'm sad for you. You only heard it 3 times in your life.
Well,
but you know what? For anybody who's not riding high on the top of the charts and doing that, I had the roughest week ever. That was for my parents and my grandfather, that song tonight. Nice. I've had the toughest time. You have been my absolute angel. And for anyone else out there who ever had a tough time, that is the song. You need to connect with the energy of the song. It's not about singing it like, it's a rock song. It's not about being ridiculous and amazing, and I love that. But this is about the purity of Dami in what she's grown up listening to with her family, you know, her classical music background. I've pushed her every other week to be everything but that. This was the first week Dami was just being Dami, and God bless you. Love you.
Love you so much.
You can see how much Dani is emotionally connected to you and to that song. It must have felt, you know, so lovely hearing her speak so highly of you. Everyone in the entire audience stood up except for Foo, so that's not bad. That's not bad at all. If you want to keep Dami singing in the competition, the only thing you can do is to vote. Just call 1902-557507 or text Dami to 1977-8888, or you can get your votes in on the app. Lines are open right now and close at midday. Go crazy, please, for Dami M.